Nancy Tayana Ngunyeri, a Form 2 student from State House Girls Secondary School, Nairobi, found herself between a rock and a hard place after being expelled from school for lack of school fees. Her tears started when Maasai Soila Girls Center, an NGO sponsoring her education, pulled out after allegations that she had undergone female genital mutilation. Speaking to K24 TV, Emotional Tayana said the center directors came to her home when she was in Standard 2 at Sakutwek Primary School and took her to the center with a promise to see her through her education.
So they checked us, those people were truly circumcised, they removed them, and then since they wanted to reduce the number of the kids there, they were to remove,
Nancy is among eight other girls kicked out of the center in December last year after some tests were done on them. Hassan Mugambi, K24 Newscat.